It's no surprise given the effort put in. Yes, let's go in. Indeed. At a glance, none of these are as good as the ones we wore last time in Wisteria. But you picked them out just for me. But that's exactly what I meant. I do. Not unconditionally. You know me and what suits me. That's why I said I liked it without a moment's hesitation. Would you do me the kindness of pinning it on? Can I raise my chin a little before I stop moving? It'll make things easier. Thank you. I like it. All of it. If you think I can be of help, I will happily oblige. The clerk here is a real professional. I gave her a description, and she brought me something that matches. Would you like to try it on? Stunning. I love it. I have imagined 1,000 ways you might look in it, but none comes close to this. Go ahead. Advice from a spectator is just what they need. Why don't we take a break and play a little game? If you're interested, close your eyes and try to feel your body. Now raise your arms to the level of your shoulders. At this moment, your left arm feels heavy, as if a falling rock is suspended from it. Now slowly open your eyes. Notice that your left arm is much lower than your right arm. That's the end of the game. You can put your arms down now. That was a game to illustrate the power of suggestion. Suggestion works in a similar way as the belief that she mentioned. This game was meant to help you appreciate. When an idea is put into your mind, your body automatically responds. This applies to acting. If you try to believe what happens on the stage, your body will react accordingly. Belief doesn't happen overnight, and when it does happen, it doesn't stay there forever. The seed of belief is already there in your heart. You just have to notice it. In fact, she and I already felt your belief back in the rehearsal room. As I recall, you practiced your lines in whispers before going on stage. And you added details to the props that directly corresponded with the storyline. I believe the moment your courage to pursue your dreams overcomes your self-doubt is the moment belief takes root in your heart. Are you nervous? Well then, why don't we practice a few more times? Just the two of us. Those rehearsals were all about getting the acting right. Little attention was given to hosting. And now we have the whole stage to ourselves. Let's rehearse. It just occurred to me that hosts too need to believe in something. Shall we help each other cultivate beliefs? I think we can start by expressing our feelings to each other before we start reading our scripts. That'll help us believe in the purpose of our being here. For example, I'm happy when I see you busy helping out in the rehearsal room. I'm happy when I'm on stage with you. And I'm happy now that I've told you how I feel. Believe in them. Believe in yourself. Believe in us. I'm sure they will appreciate this. Don't worry, I won't let go. We're in the middle of a private conversation. Thank you for the heads up. You go ahead without us. We'll be joining you backstage soon. Don't worry, I have an idea. During rehearsal, I couldn't help feeling that something was missing from the front of this dress. So I picked out a brooch that I thought would suit you. But now it seems it would also be a good choice to wear it on your waist. Don't move. Let me put it on. Hold on, almost done. All right, how's the fit? Did that just bring back memories? It seems I wasn't the only one reminded of the first time we met. Come to think of it, a lot has changed since then. Well, when I'm with you, I notice beautiful things that I didn't notice before. Like the belief we talked about, I felt it in you the moment we met. And as time goes on, I understand you better and better. I believe you feel the same way. Let's go.